हेलो, दिस इज़ मी डॉक्टर अभिनव कुमार श्रीवास्तव एंड प्रेजेंटली आई एम इन पटना म्यूजियम वेयर आई कैन सी सम ऑफ द रेयरेस्ट ऑफ रेयर तिब्बतियन मैन्युस्क्रिप्ट्स एंड देयर इज अ लॉन्ग स्टोरी बिहाइंड इट समवेयर आई विल टेक इन माई क्लासरूम स्टडीज. फ्रेंड कम, हियर इज़ माई फ्रेंड वालदा फ्रॉम चेकोस्लोवाकिया एंड दिस इज scene where Lord Buddha is giving teaching to their five students, that's Panchavati at Sarnath. And the speciality of this museum, that this is a closed museum, very few people are permitted to come inside, only with prior permission, and that gentleman policeman is with me so that I can view the ashes. Actually I was here for a case study. This is made of mixture of marble and pearl. This is pearl in my left finger. So this vessel is made small vessel, and this is fossil of Lord Buddha that was excavated out in Vaishali. How and when I will explain. And this is the real model, and this is a model made of clay, and inside that model there is a small bowl. Inside that the original fossil of Lord Buddha is there. Let me zoom and let me show. Inside this bowl, small bowl, the original ash of Lord Buddha is here. And there was a sacred holy book, Vidyadan, which was found, and this is the place as Vaishali. I will be moving very soon, maybe sometime next time, from where the ashes were discovered out, excavated out. And this is the complete story. I will mention in the class somewhere. And this is the rock bed, 8th century BC, 6th century BC, 3rd century BC. And below this rock bed, the ashes of Buddha were found with archaeological and paleobiological survey. With this, in this small closed room, I am winding up my camera. I am very thankful to all the guide and the people of museum who has opened this special chamber for me. Before winding up, let me once again cover this fossil vessel of Lord Buddha, which is, sir, ये 2000 साल पुराना है.
वही पुराना तो बहुत है, ये तो खुदाई हुआ है 58 से लेके 61 तक खुदाई चली थी. हेलेन केल्टर द्वारा उसमें 59 में मिला है.
800 BC मतलब 3000 साल पुराना, 3000 ईयर्स ओल्ड. विद दिस आई वाइंड अप माय सर्वे. सत्यमेव जयते, जय हिंद, जय भारत.